Hello guys, welcome to Sean and Jacob's Adventures. No, not Sean and Jacob's Adventures, I'm a Templar and Grassman's Battles. And look, we're in Save the World. The end of the world. Okay. Your fight begins. I didn't pay for this, I just clicked on it and it loaded up. So I think it's free now, guys. Oh my gosh! There's zombies! Oh, this is awesome. Yeah! Yeah! Ah! Oh, what was that thing? It looks like a guitar monster. Oh, you just closed his hand! Oh, he just fell. Okay. What the heck? This lady's talking to us. I'm gonna turn this up. No. Hold on, guys. I'm just trying to change my volume. Not a drill. Oh my god. Yeah! He didn't even say anything. Actually, I might put this on Sean and Jaden's Adventures.
Hello, Ray. If you can hear me. That would be a great time to hurry up. Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now. Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of hunts set ahead. Yeah. What's the firepower situation? See for yourself.
A pistol?
Lead the way, Commander.
Oh no. What the heck? Oh, that's creepy. Yeah!
Done, Commander.
Get away. Cool. So, I'm pretty sure we need to go here.
Whenever something is blocking your path, try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of
it. Oh, this is a different pickaxe than the battle.
What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help.
Oh.
Whoa. Has it always been this bad, Ramirez?
Nah, sometimes it's worse.
We'll need to build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs.
Oh, this is completely different.
Excellent building.
Oh, a chest. A trap and a sword. Nice. And that's what I call style. Okay.
You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that.
We need some crafting material. Try smashing up some cars and trees.
Oh, I like this sword. It's a sweet.
Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting.
Oh, our weapons have a short durability. Resources to make it on.
Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts.
Okay. How do we craft? Oh, here we go. No. What is this? Nuts and bolts. How do you craft? I think we need more trees. Oh, we do have nuts and bolts. Okay. How do you make those? I need to look for something. Okay. Manual weapons, ammo, and traps. Trying to figure out how to craft. Oh! So you have to actually find them in cars and stuff. Okay, perfect.
Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Okay.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
Where are they? Thank you. Come on, you stupid zombies. Oh, you suck. Stupid zombies, leave them alone. Leave them alone. Stupid zombies! Ah, leave me alone, zombies. Yeah, you want some? You want some of this, boys? No. Ah! Ah! Come on, zombies. Take this! They don't come and can't grasp me for nothing. Oh, you suck.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place the traps. To keep us from getting inside, place traps in front of the door.
Okay. Oh, wait. We have multiple traps. Okay. Is that food? Okay. Here's a chest. Oh! Rocket launcher! Where's the rocket these guys you're talking about? Hold on, let me grab these blue things because we need them. Yeah. What? No!
We've got more incoming. You need to protect the survivor.
Die! Die, you suckers! Leave my friends! No! No, no. Where is he? Where is he? Where is this beast? Oh yeah? Well, I got some healing. You can recycle cards that you no longer want and get back a small amount of resources to upgrade and run. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Holy cow, the storm's crazy. They're in space. Okay, let's hurry and type it in. King. Dumb. Okay. What should we choose for our icon? I want to fix the icon. Apply. Be too close. It's called the kingdom, and it has our grass. Sign. Some sort of rocket. Oh my gosh. Open. What are we going to get? Oh my gosh. Wooden floor spikes? A handmade steam. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Hey. Select. We're going to launch, guys. We're going to launch. Hey. Oh, what is that? Do we have to build this?
Go activate the storm shield.
Okay, first we need activate. Activate. Holy cow.
The goal is to protect the storm shield from any attack. Here's what you can build.
Oh! Oh, thanks, lady. Oh my gosh.
Let's build some defenses around the storm shield.
Some fences? Okay.
You have wood, stone, and metal.
Oh wait, she wants me to build them out of metal. Wait. I need to change. Oh well. I'm gonna just build them out of this. Oh, that's how you switch.
nice with them.
Okay.
Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap.
I need four traps.
The walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door.
What? I don't know what she wants us. Hold on. Press Y. Hold on. Press Y to select wall. Then hold B to enter the model. Wants us to build a wall right here. I'm correct. Okay. I don't get what she wants us to do. Press B. Press Y to select wall. Oh, I can't build. It's not letting me build. I'm confused what they want. Okay. So, you don't want none of this highlighted. And confirm. I don't know what to do. Okay. And then. I'm confused, but asking for us to build. Okay, press Y, hold B to okay. And then it'd be to finish. Okay, I built it. I figured it out.
Grenade out. Nicely done. Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm loses. I think it did. You got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.